Okay, so you're in a Zoom call and you want to mute yourself. You want to keep your microphone off. Really easy to do. I'm going to show you how to mute yourself in a Zoom call, how to mute yourself every time you join a Zoom call so that you get to decide when to turn on the microphone, and of course, how to unmute yourself. And I'm going to show you a shortcut to unmute yourself really quickly. Let's get started. Now, when you're in a Zoom meeting, you may just want to be on mute. Maybe you've got some background noise. Maybe you've got nothing to say. Maybe you want to be tapping away on your keyboard and you don't want anyone to hear. So you just hit the mute button, and that's just over here down in the bottom left there. Now, when you talk, if people don't hear you, they're going to be saying you're on mute. And to unmute yourself, you just hit that unmute button. Now, there is a shortcut to unmute yourself. On the Apple Mac, you hit Command, Shift, and A. And then that will mute yourself. And Command, Shift, hold the Command key down, and then Shift, and then A. That will mute you. And Command, Shift, A will unmute you. On Windows, you just hit Alt-A. Alt-A to mute, Alt-A to unmute. Now, there's a shortcut too. If you want to talk quickly, just hit that space bar, hold the space bar down, and you are temporarily unmuted. As soon as you take that space bar off, you're back to mute again. A really quick shortcut there. Now, one other thing is if you want to be on mute every time you join a meeting, then open the Zoom app. It goes zoom.us and then preferences. And under audio, you've got this option here, which is mute my mic when joining a meeting. And so that will automatically have your microphone turned off until you turn it on. So as soon as you join the meeting, your mic will be on mute. Now, a lot of people ask, if you are on mute, can the host hear you? And the answer is no. And the other question a lot of people worry about is, if you are muted, can the host unmute you? And the answer, once again, is no, but they can ask you to unmute. So they'll send you a message saying, please unmute, and you have to click to agree, yes, I'm going to go off mute so that you can start hearing me in the meeting.